and invest billions. And yet there in America, in Detroit, thousands of citizens are without water. Water, that giver of life, our right to existence. They are denying them because they are poor. To be poor means you do not have the right to exist. I think not. Mother Teresa once said, poverty does not exist because we cannot feed the poor. It exists because we